up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Savannah. You already know. I have a pretty awesome video planned for us today. Today, I'm going to be doing a 2-in-1. So I'm going to be testing the viral detangling brush, the magic detangling brush from Shop Pony Fly. This is the detangling brush, and I'm really excited to try it. It came in the mail the other day, along with my red hair wax. So we're going to be trying the red hair wax on my natural curly hair, as well as testing out the brush to see how well it does, because supposedly it's supposed to work on all hair types. So we're gonna try it on my natural curls. I'm super excited. So yeah, let's jump into it. Baby, it's the way she walked. Okay guys, I hope you liked my new intro. That is my intro for all summer. That is my summer intro. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. You're gonna be seeing a lot of it. I watch Draco Dez. If you don't know who that is, she is a YouTuber as well as a famous TikToker. She does hair videos and lots of stuff with her hair. So she inspired me to try out this hair wax along with the detangling brush. And I love all her videos. I'm going to try it myself. I'm so excited. We're doing something with our hair. I really want to mix it up. This dark brown, it's really boring. And since we're stuck in quarantine, no one's going to be able to see it if it messes up. So that's a good. But if it does work, it's kind of sad because no one's going to see it. But it's all right. We'll take pictures, you know. No pictures means it didn't happen. Draco Dez. She said go ahead and put your original product in before you put the hair wax in on top of it, because she said that it's super temporary, so as soon as like anything else touches it, it will probably come out. So if I did the hair wax and then tried to style my hair, it would probably come out because I use liquid cream products, so it would probably come out. So this means it's like super temporary, so like as soon as I hop in the shower, if it were to rain, if I were to hop in the pool, this stuff would be coming out. So it's only good for a couple uses. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put my product in my hair. So the product that I'm using today is the Monet Restore Leave-In Conditioner. I'm going to be using a couple pumps of this and then mix it with the Monet Rejuvenique oil that I have, with just a couple drops of that. Let's hop into it. I'm gonna go ahead and open the detangling brush. This is the detangling brush. It's very, you can already tell it's like very flexible. Like, I just hit myself in the face. You can already tell that it's very flexible. It also came with this little piece, which goes on the back. You see these lines of holes? It goes on the back. So if it's up top, the top row, that's more for like thinner hair. But the bottom is for thicker hair. So I'm gonna have mine on the bottom. Or you could use it with... You can also use this without having the little piece on there. It supposedly like works that way too. So I already wet my hair. I just rinsed it. I didn't put any conditioner, like I didn't wash it. I just rinsed it and it's been drying a little bit while I've been setting up for this video. So you can tell it's drying. It's still a little damp. My curls aren't as defined. You can see. So I'm going to start spraying my hair and using this brush and then adding my product. So yeah, I'm using my Louis Vuitton scrunchie. If you haven't watched my last video of me and my dog transforming into models, Definitely go check out that video. We got a Louis Vuitton set, so go watch that video. I'm not gonna spoil anymore, so yeah. Okay, now that my hair is wet, I'm going to start with the brush. Okay, I'm gonna start off not using it with the piece just because I wanna see how it works without the piece. Okay, it sounds bad, but it's like actually working. Okay, I'm loving this. I lost a pretty good bit of hair for just this one side. It came out of the brush really easily. I'm going to run my fingers through these so my curls separate and are all clumped together to create huge curls. We don't like big chunky curls because we just not about that, you know? It's not my style. So we like the loose curls. I'm going for this side for Monet, you only have to use a couple pumps. So I'm gonna do I'm gonna do 3 pumps of the leave-in conditioner. And then the oil looks like this. It's a dropper. So push the button down. So stuff went ahead and got into the dropper piece. And I'm just gonna do 5 drops of the oil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and then that's all you need. And then I'm gonna rub it and apply it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do the other side of my hair the same exact way. Water, brush, 3 squirts of leave-in conditioner, and 5 drops of the oil. All wet. Okay, now we're gonna do the brush. I just finished brushing through it. I'm running my fingers through it now. I am losing some hair as I brush, but I always, like, every day I lose hair. Just loose strands that get left in my hair. So this is less hair. Like, I've lost less hair using this brush. So I'm really excited about that because who likes losing hair, you know? So I really love this brush. That's all I'm gonna be using because I'm done brushing out both sides of my hair. I shouldn't need it anymore. Like, I love that brush. This is amazing. I also love how it gives you the option to put the piece in or not. That's amazing. I love this brush. Again, I got it from Shop Pony Fly for $7.99, I believe. Loving this company so far. So definitely go check them out. So now I'm going to apply the 3 squirts of leave-in conditioner and the 5 drops of the oil. So this is my length, like, wet, and it's actually pretty long, so the brush didn't really, like, cause any shrinkage. I know that it'll shrink up when it dries, but the brush itself didn't, like, shrink my curls. It left it at a reasonable length, so I'm loving that part about the brush as well. So I'm going to add a little bit more product and oil to my hair altogether, like, including the back, because I had it separated like this. So I'm going to add product to all of it, and then I'm going to start applying the hair wax. I'm so excited. Okay, so I just finished applying the product to my hair. Now we're going to try the hair wax. I'm so freaking excited. If you cannot tell, I'm so excited. So this is the package, red. Okay, this is what it looks like. So this says this product is easy to wash, giving rise to no harm to hair quality with natural styling effect. It just says basically to apply with your fingers from a bottom up direction. So we'll start from the bottom and go up. I'm gonna section off my hair so that I can get a redder effect. Is redder a word? So I'm going to tie this side separately. Okay, and then I'm gonna section this. So I'm gonna do a pretty decent size section because I don't want this taking forever. Okay, Okay, guys, are we ready? I'm so excited. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was so satisfying. Okay. This is cool. I like this. This is fine. I'm so excited. Okay, that's how much it is. So, okay. I'm nervous. Okay, let's go. Ew, it feels weird. Okay, so I'm just gonna start with that much because I don't really know how much I'm supposed to use. Oh my god, that's so crazy. Wait a second, wait a second. Okay, hold on. Oh my god. If you can't tell, I'm like super excited. Okay, that didn't like... That's not a lot. Okay, I'm gonna add more. Okay, I'm gonna stand up real quick. Oh! As I fall. Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh my gosh, look at the difference. Oh, that's so cool! Oh my god! Okay, I'm gonna try another piece. Okay, I'm trying another piece. I'm just gonna do, should I do this whole section? Okay, my hands are kind of dirty, so let me use what's on my hand first. The thing is, like, it's clumping my hair together, so my curls aren't as separate. That's one thing about this. Okay, okay, I see you, Savannah. There's some of my hair. Okay. This is kind of fine. I'm kind of digging it. Okay, this is cool. This is cool. Not even gonna cap. Not even gonna cap. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit like on the top right here because I feel like I should have gone with like a kind of like exotic color like blue or purple because my hair is like really dark, so I feel like natural colors like this, like red, don't show up as much. I feel like I should have done a brighter color. I think I'm gonna be done with this side because it kind of looks good. Oh my god. Okay, this is one side. My shirt is kind of dirty, but the thing said it should come out. It's all up in my nails. Oh no, my Louis Vuitton. Oh my god. I'm struggling. Okay. Well, I need to section this off. Okay. So that's not enough.
5 hours later.
Y'all finna be shook. I'ma glow up. Y'all kinda popped up, not gonna lie. Okay, so now on my forehead and my cheek. I'm kinda loving this. Anybody else digging this? Just me. This is what it looks like. You can't really tell on this camera, but it's red, I promise you. Maybe if you see the skin. Can you see it? Okay. So this is what it looks like wet. I'll come back when it's dry. I'm gonna clean up a little, and then when it's dry, I'm gonna come back and show y'all what it looks like dry. I know it kind of looks like weird, like it looks like a weird color, but it looks good. Promise me in person, it looks great. Okay, I am a mess, like my neck and my ear and my head and face. Head and face, I'm supposed to say. Look. Isn't this like, move like a snake, like a snake. Okay. Okay, this is my hair dried. I know it still looks wet, but my hair doesn't really poof up because there was a step that I missed in my hair. I put on a black shirt so you can kind of see it. This is red and that's black and it's kind of like, It's barely red, but it's red. I promise it's darker in person, but on camera it's not. But this is what it looks like. I'm super excited. I definitely recommend doing this, like using hair wax. If you have hair like me, use hair wax. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. It's really fun. Also, the hair wax was only like $5.99 or like $4.99. I think it was on sale for $4.99 when I got it. Second container was $4.99. You can get any color, like any possible color, like any color. And then the brush was $7.99. Definitely use the brush. That brush is amazing, like period. Like I love it. So I'm going to probably take pictures to see if I can get like outside to see if it's darker outside. And I'll insert those if I have any. If not, then there will not be any pictures. So yeah. I'm really excited about this. Oh my gosh. Look at my hair. I'm so mean. Okay, I'm outside and I changed to a white shirt so you can see it a little more. But look. It's red. Oh my god, that sounds crazy. Okay. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm not really used to doing like hair videos because I'm not really good at it. But definitely use this hair wax and detangling brush. They are amazing. Like, maybe do a different color if you have dark hair like me so something will pop, like stand out. I might go back and order some different colors and try those because this is really cool. I really like it. I like switching it up. So yeah, if you're bored during quarantine, don't dye, don't cut your hair. Use hair wax so that it's so temporary so it can, I know you're stressing, but don't ruin your hair. Just use some of this because it comes out like that. Also, it didn't stain my hands, which I'm super excited about. I got it off my neck and stuff. So it doesn't stain anything. It didn't stain my nails. So we're Gucci on this side. Everything's good in the hood, so. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Definitely let me know or comment if you want to see more hair videos from me. I can try. I don't really have like good styling hair, I guess. I kind of wear it the same all the time. But I can do more hair videos if y'all would like to see that from me. Also, let me know if you like my new summer intro. I love it. I'm so obsessed with it. You know, y'all know I be changing my intro so much, don't even know why, but definitely let me know if you like that. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video. I love you guys so much. I hope y'all are staying safe. Wash your hands, be safe, like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I upload a new video. I love you guys so much. Peace on the streets. Bye. Okay. Peace on the streets.